halfway, coming inside, gets it on to Gill. Gill goes into top gear, going for the line. How beautifully he went past that fullback. He had him, he didn't know whether he was coming or going, and Gill puts it down.